Welcome to the Wisconsin Interactive Statistics on Health, also called as WISH. This training is provided by the Department of Health Services, Office of Health Informatics. Today, we will learn how to navigate through the system and use basic functions to create a query. WISH is a user-friendly online query tool that gives the end user the ability to create a table containing data specific to his or her needs. WISH contains information from the Behavioral Risk Factor Survey, birth, cancer, hospital discharge, emergency department, population, and the violent death reporting system. In total, there are 14 topics or modules available for an end user to query. Each topic area contains information that is unique and or specific to that topic. For example, the age group in the birth count module may not be the same as the age group in mortality module. The WISH homepage contains links to each topic area. You can either click on this URL or copy and paste it into your browser to begin your query. So are you ready to take a tour of the site? This is Wisconsin Department of Health Services site homepage. If you hover your mouse on Data and Statistics tab, you will find WISH at the bottom of the list. Once you clicked on WISH, you will be taken to the WISH homepage. On this page, you will find links to each topic area along with options for help designing a query and help interpreting results. In this session, we will learn to create a query for All Births module. So let's click on All Births. Once you clicked on All Births, you will be taken to the Birth module. On Birth Count page, you will find several options like data for figure, definitions, data source, and related links to that module. Let's talk about these options before we begin our query. Data for figure gives you the annual number of births from 1989 to the most recent available year. It provides you the data for a graph that we find on Birth Count page. Definitions page provides information for each measure used in the Birth Count module. Data sources page provides a brief description of each data sources used to develop different WISH modules. Now let's say you want to explore more on the topic and interested in other relevant information. Then the best place to find that information is related links page. On this page, you will find links related to birth topics recommended by Department of Health Services. Now, to begin a query, let's go back to All Births. And then click on Begin Query link at the top of the page. From there, you will be taken to the WISH query page for the Birth Count module. This module creates statistics on birth to Wisconsin residents. It provides data on the number and geographic location of births and selected characteristics of the mother, the infant, and their healthcare. This page walks you through step-by-step process on how to create a query. Basically, to define this query, there are 5 steps. Step 1 allows you to choose the geographic area. Each step has some instructions on selecting categories. The categories are statewide, region, county, city, City of Milwaukee zip codes, and local health department. You can select more than one options by clicking on one category and holding down the shift or control key. So let's click on county and then scroll down to select Dane County. In step 2, choose the year or years of data you need. The birth count module in WISH contains data from 1989 to the most recent available year. In this step, there are 2 categories. Either you can make your selection by using the drop-down menu, or you can specify your own selection by typing years in these boxes. Don't forget to read the notes in each step, which will help you to decide the categories and options according to your need. So go ahead and select years 2012, 2013, and 2014 for our query. Step 3 allows you to choose maternal, infant, or health characteristics that meet your specific needs. If you wanted to look at teen births, you will select the age category under maternal characteristics. Let's say we are interested in teen moms that has education less than high school and that are not married. To select multiple age group, hold down the control key and then click on 15 years, 15 to 17 years, and 18 to 19 years. Then under education, select 8th grade or less and some high school. After that, under marital status, click on not married. And rest of the options we will keep as all by default. Step 4 and step 5 allows you to customize the table to fit your needs. You can choose what information you would like to see in the rows and columns. However, if you have questions or need more clarification regarding to any of these categories, then simply click on that particular category and it will take you to its definition page. Once you have made all of your selections and verified them, go ahead and click Submit. After clicking on the Submit button, you will see the Wish output page. The output page will then display your results and your wish query description. To save these results or copy them into the word processing or spreadsheet program, use mouse to select or highlight the output you want to save. Now using the browser toolbar, or right-click on your mouse and choose Copy and Paste options. Another nice feature is, if you want to drill down or amend your query, no need to go back and redo selections. You can always change your selection using the drop-down menu. Let's say you want to examine race and ethnicity of teen moms residing in Dane County. Then click on the drop-down and select Race and Ethnicity. And now, click on Dane. Now you are able to see the total number of births by race and ethnicity in Dane County. The X value in the cell represents that the data was less than the certain value, and in order to comply with Wisconsin Vital Records Data Privacy Policy, which suppresses small numbers, and assign X to that cell. On this page, you can also access other options such as Next Query, Data Source, Interpretation is similar to the Help Interpreting Results, and Help is similar to the Help Designing a Query document. Now let's say you want to retrieve your results by year instead of geographical area. Then simply click on the Back button and change the selection in Step 5 to Year of Birth. And then submit your request. Now, your data is displayed by years and county of residence. Similarly, you can always configure your rows and columns selection according to your need. Thanks for taking the time to complete the training. You are well on your way to creating queries in Wish system. There are additional similar training videos available on DHS website for other modules. If you have questions about any of the content in this presentation or would like to have more information on Wish topics, then click on Expert icon. Have a great day, and now you may close the presentation.